Tighnari once told me not to tell jokes at the dinner table, insisting that my jokes weren't funny at all. I did not share his opinion, so I told three of my best jokes in a row and explained the premise of each in great detail. By the time I was done talking, my food was cold.